Right, they also have to work through the holiday sometimes.
That's exactly what the cast of A Soldier's Play will be doing, and we're only going by what OG tells us, because you know all of their schedules.
I know,
because you text about it.
Text, and I stalk them, and I ask them over and over and over. So the play runs from December 27th through March 15th, which means the all-star cast will be nonstop rehearsing even through the holidays.
How does this affect your usual holiday tradition?
That's a very good question. You know, because we have one day off. Christmas Eve and Christmas. Anyway, we usually have Christmas in Virginia with my parents and my siblings. So now my wife and kids are going to have Christmas there on the 24th, Christmas Eve, and then come here. So we'll be to get to New York. So we'll have Christmas together on Christmas Day.
All right, so everyone's working it out
You got to work it out.
Yeah, you got to make it. So it's not like that drastic a change. Does this change like your holiday tradition? Do you normally spend your holiday somewhere else and then now you have to do it in New York?
No, not really. I mean, as long as you're spending the holidays with the family, I think it's, you can be in Timbuktu, you know, you can be wherever you are, it's still the holidays for me. So it doesn't really change anything.
So exciting. You know, we live in Los Angeles, but the kids and the wife are coming to New York for the holidays.
Ooh.
Yeah.
So that works out.
Santa's already picked up some gifts.
You guys kick things off right after Christmas. Yeah. So does this change? Do you have any Christmas tradition that this schedule is going to make you change, or are things still the same for you with your Christmas traditions? Just checking.
Well, Christmas, I will be here working on this play. And in fact, I told the folks at the Roundabout, I said, Matt, you gave me the slot that has every holiday. We're working Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, Dr. King's birthday. So I'm going to take my vacation in February. I'm taking out the month of February off.
And that's your birthday month, so it works out.
That's my birthday month, so it works out.
Everything works out in the end, see?
Yeah.
You guys are going to be working through the holidays. So how does this affect your usual holiday tradition, like your Christmas tradition and stuff? Does it affect it?
I usually go snowboarding in Aspen every year.
But you go snowboarding?
Yes, black people do that.
I did not say that black people do not.
Anyway, but what I did, as soon as I accepted the production, I sat my daughter down, everybody, all loved ones, I said, look here, Christmas, Kwanzaa, New Year's Eve is off.
He is all kinds of trouble. After the holidays, the cast will fill us in on the production, and you also find out the actor causing problems by making up stories. So the date is December 27th through March 15th. The place is the American Airlines Theater. It's called A Soldier's Play, and it's a must-see.
What a cast.
I know! It was one of the craziest interviews, because David Alan Grier is crazy.
He's hilarious.
Jerry O'Connell is crazy, and we get to see a different side of Jerry O'Connell in this play.